Guess who forgot to film an intro? Not me, because I'm filming it right now. Hey guys, it's Kayla, and today's video is a back to school shopping vlog. Yeah, I'm vlogging with my iPhone right now, so sorry for the mic quality. Yeah. Okay, anyways, now let's go on to the vlog.
Mom, I'm vlogging.
Why you have to vlog?
Okay, well, this is gonna be a good day.
Wasting my time.
Do you want to be in the video too?
No. Why would I want to be in the video? Always look first before you go.
What if I want to die?
Then just stay in the middle of the road and die.
Hang on. I like 0.5. Whoa. Yeah, right here. I want these.
What's that? 0.5?
Yes.
Okay, I don't want that.
Why?
Because I don't like
0.5 lids are the same. Well,
see, if I get these, I already know I'm going to lose them.
Because people like to steal pencils.
So I'm going to get these. I don't really need pens because I've never used pens in my life.
I use pens.
Okay, so my mom took the cart and we need the cart to put the school supplies in. So, and she doesn't have her phone. I was going to come back to the makeup aisle, Tara, because I wanted to get... Dang, I don't want to put it there. I wanted to get Milani makeup, which is the bomb.
I honestly don't even know what we're supposed to even get. Pick that up. I already have binders at home, so...
Do we need index cards? Not really.
So I'm getting this. I'm sharing a locker with my friend Christian, and I'm getting a mirror and like a whiteboard for us and magnets.
I feel like someone's just gonna like walk here and be like, what the fuck?
That's $4.
Oh great, my mom's coming.
She's gonna yell. She's gonna yell at this watch.
Yes. Don't you guys have like this?
No, I don't have mine. I never had one.
Really?
Yes, I swear to God.
Okay, so what is this?
It's a locker. You never heard of a locker before?
Why do you need that? That's how much is that?
$2.
Huh?
And then I have to put it on the thing.
Can you stop vlogging?
Books. You get these.
Laugh when you fall.
But I didn't fall.
Okay, I like lost my sister and my mom. What the heck?
Give me my wallet. Because I'm gonna go get primer real quick.
Oh my god, I got the last one, guys. I know those people, they go to my school. Should I run them over?
Remember when I was little, going back to school shopping was so much fun. Like, I got like markers, like colorful markers. I got like pencil pouches and everything. And now this year, I just went and got like 2 composition books or spiral notebooks, folders, and pencils. That's like pretty much it.
Oh my gosh, it's the way you drive. It's making me dizzy.
Thank you very much. There's a dog by, oh no, never mind. I see the owner. I'm driving right now. I can crash this car. I can crash this car right now.
I like put it like here. Let me put this right here.
Okay. So, oh, I should do. Wow, I should do like a little haul too. No, I'm just joking. I got the Milani face primer. It's mattifying because I have oily skin. And then I got more mascara. It's like my only mascara I ever use. And I got this.
Hey, what you doing with your other binders?
That's what I'm using it for.
Yeah.
This is for my locker.
Oh. Yeah, go.
And I have school registrations tomorrow. And if they don't give me a top locker, I'm gonna be so mad. But this better be. I got this for a top locker. So if I don't get a top locker, I'm returning this. But I'm sharing a locker with my friend. Why would I want to share a locker with you? I got paper. 5 black basic folders. These are prong folders. They're the plastic ones. I had the paper ones last time and they just like broke the first day. So I got 5 of them. And then instead of getting like 5 spiral notebooks, I got the 5 subject one. So it's like parted. So, and I'm gonna put those in my binders. And then I got some pens.
Oh, God.
And then I got highlighters.
I just realized I'm like it.
And then I got highlighters. And then I got some pencils. Wait, but this one's not. This is. I got 0.5. This is my planner. This was like $10. Like, I also forgot dividers. I got 2. And they're 5. And they come with pocket. Can you shut up? Last but not least, I got gum. Some people at my school watch my YouTube videos. So, I don't have gum. These I'm gonna put pictures. Okay guys, so that's pretty much it for like what I got for school. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end this video now. I hope you guys like it. And
they probably don't like it.
Shout out Tara. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh, don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. To understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location?